con artist, man.
What?
It's my house. I own it.
Okay, I understand.
Man, if you hold that window right there,
can you? All right.
I'll jump through and meet you at the front door.
Okay.
And I'll show you
the dolls that religion you choose to own.
Okay.
My religion. That's
all right.
Right.
All right, jump in there. Don't kick me on your way in. All right. Whoa. Uh oh. Watch your head.
Hey.
All right.
All right.
Okay.
You meet me at front.
Okay.
All right. Come in here, man.
You don't have no snakes or nothing, do you?
Man, I got snakes from one end of this house to the other.
No, I'm serious. I don't like snakes.
I will protect you.
No, you tell me where the snakes are, because I don't like
snakes. The snakes are in here. I want you to get a look at them.
Hey, yeah, you're right. I'll stand right here.
No, wait a minute. You don't understand how many there are.
Dude.
You see all them snakes right there?
Yeah.
You see them snakes right there?
Yeah.
They're my babies.
Okay.
I care more about them snakes than I do a human life. Just like that, man.
Okay.
Them snakes mean more to me than any human being ever born, man. What is this? This is a Mariani.
There it is, right there. Is
okay.
That it?
I don't know what you're looking at.
The one at 209, right there.
Well, right there, you know what that is? That is a wine opener.
Oh,
okay. You know, this, I don't know. You tell me what that is.
That's a skeleton where you use it for a candle holder, right?
That's all that is.
Yeah.
But all see, this is the thing that she wigs out about, man.
Okay.
I really don't know what this means. I don't know what it amounts to. I believe in God, and I don't pray to Satan, but I feel the need to build these altars. You know, I usually hang feathers from there.
Hey, is there any more snakes back here? Is there any more snakes back here?
I swear to God, I won't let nothing happen to you.
Wait. Is the snake in there?
I hope.
Man, I tell you what to do.
Oh,
yeah, man, that's all right. I don't want to see no more. No, I'm gone, man.
She's pregnant. She'll have up to 60 babies. And this is the male right there. This is the female.
Hey, Mr. Moody, you ever thought about being a snake remover? In other words, if we went to a call and there was a snake in somebody's yard, we can come.
I grab him up, no problem, man.
Okay.
I don't care what damn kind of snake it is.
And you're willing to come out and remove it for us?
I'll hypnotize it. And I'll put it in my bag and he'll be in the house.
Thanks a lot.
He'll be
sir.
In the house, man. I ain't scared of nothing. I ain't scared of the devil himself.
All right. Have a good night.